stare. We spoke of was and when, although I wasn't there. He said I was his friend, which came as some surprise. I spoke into his eyes. I thought you'd die alone a long, long time ago. Oh no, not me. I never lost control. Your face to face with the man who sold the world.
Me, don't come over. Perfectly fine.
Get back, Simon.
No, don't run away. I'm asleep. Look, see him snoring.
V has come too.
V has come too.
So I'd start there because it just started off. So welcome back to YouTube. Yeah, we're playing Metal Gear Solid. I had two other games that I could start series with. There's Skyrim, and there's the, I have an Assassin's Creed. I forgot which one. It's the one where you're in London. In 1868. Yeah. That one. But, let's get on to the prologue. Waking up again.
Can you hear me?
Guy?
Are you having difficulty speaking?
Yes.
Can you move your head? Just nod if you can hear me. Look up, please. Very good.
I'm getting creepy.
How do you feel now? Can you speak? What is your name? When were you born? Can you recall?
Let's go for July, why not? 5th. Do me. I don't even know. That isn't actually my birthday, but...
Good. Now then. Please try to relax. There is plenty of time.
Thank you.
I need to tell you something. Please listen and try not to panic. You've been in a coma for quite some time. Yes, yes, I know. You would like to know how long. I'm afraid it's been 9 years. Damn it! Nosokoma! Nosokoma!
Nosokoma!
Nurse! Calm down. Calm down.
No, I don't like needles. I don't like needles.
Wait a second. Try not to panic.
When you say try not to panic,
you'll be all right.
It's not gonna work, is it?
Just rest.
How do you feel?
Jeez. I feel good. Are you taking off again?
It's been 1 week since you came too. Now, wait, let's try getting you out of
that
bed.
Yeah, nurse. Let's try, I guess.
Don't worry. You've lost some strength, but we've been maintaining your muscle mass through massages, CPM therapy, and EMS.
Thanks for the massage.
Now, I need to explain something to you, but you mustn't be alive.
Hey.
9 years ago, you were injured.
Yeah?
In an explosion.
Whoa.
Upon examination, we discovered 108 foreign bodies embedded within you.
What?
In addition to shrapnel, we also found fragments of human bone and human teeth.
Eesh.
Most of it was removed, but some of the fragments still remain.
Ugh.
They are located near your heart and in your skull.
So the most fragile parts of the body.
Look at
this.
The fragments are lodged deep within your cerebral cortex. We couldn't give you an MRI, the metal, you see. But even if we were to extract it, you would most likely suffer a brain hemorrhage. Mental and physical impairment are unavoidable. However, your current status is not life-threatening. One more thing. This X-ray is on your upper body.
Jesus.
You better look now. Best to understand your situation sooner than later. I know it's difficult, but please look down. It's best to see with your own eyes. Be brave.
There's my hand. Oh! Lost an arm. Okay.
No, so come on. Grigor! Try to calm down.
He's going now again.
Calm down.
Yeah, be careful.
Calm down. It's gonna be okay.
Yes,
yes. Calm down. Yes.
Yes. Yes. Yes. 2 weeks after awakening. How long are we going to be stuck in this hospital bed for? Oi! Stop talking about me! Hey, what's up?
It's true. There are those who wish he would never woken up.
Oh.
You should be dead. But you're not.
Mm-hmm.
The wheels are in motion.
I'm
your
basically
enemies are
dead.
Everywhere. We must
since
alter
you
your appearance
me.
Immediately. Otherwise, I fear you won't leave this place alive. It's a wide open world out there, so there's something we need to take care of first.
Oh, alright. Oh, lost my eye as well.
I'm going to change your appearance. We have no other choice. What you look like, however,
is up to me. Yes! Alright. This guy looks epic. I feel like I'm playing Sims or something. Be Logan. I like his beard. Yeah, I like it as that. Let's keep it. No, we don't want to be ginger. Keep it as that. Brow, eyes. Let's do eyes. We've got big eyes. Let's go for this one. Actually, we're making both eyes red. Yeah, boy. So it looks pretty dandy. Nose. I kind of like the way this guy looks already. Do that, why not? No, then. Jawline. Can't even see my jaw. Let's be the palest white boy. Wrinkles. I like that. Thank you. like that one. Yes. Hooray! The Ready Boy Lightning is formed. Look at that sexy beast.
Very good. Now, let's remove these bandages. Your face has healed nicely. To tell you the truth, these bandages were more for your protection, to hide you from those who want you dead. As of today, your name is Ahab.
There's a person behind her!
Forget everything. Your
dude,
name,
behind you!
Your past.
Behind you! Look, behind you! Dude, they're after me! Your client just died. Is that me? I look pretty epic in those. Why did I have to change my appearance?
This is you,
oh.
As you've lived until this day.
Ooh.
Tomorrow, it becomes...
Wait, so it doesn't matter then?
Phantom.
Yeah, this isn't my usual.
And an expert saw my face. Of course, consider it done.
Don't stab me, please. No, please. Please don't kill me.
Okay, have time to go.
What happened to the woman?
The woman? We gave her a life. She took the short way down.
Who are you?
Who am I? You're talking to yourself. Been watching over you for 9 years. You can call me Ishmael.
What the hell is going on?
Well, the good news is, here in the land of the living, Bad news? The whole world wants you dead.
On your feet, soldier. The whole place is coming down. Need a little pick-me-up? Here.
Go on. Do it.
Nothing like a little digoxin to get you back in the game.
Alright. What's in your bandages, by the way?
Come on!
Did it even apply to me? I can't even tell. Thanks for helping.
Get over here.
Picking me up, thanks.
Drug's not working.
No, not at the moment. I'm still crawling around on the floor.
We're getting out of here. Move it.
Stand up now.
No!
more time if I could walk. A lot less time. Yeah, just look it down.
Hold up, let's fix this.
Oh no. Oh shoot. Oh, this is gonna hurt like a bitch. Oh my god. Ow.
Next time, do it yourself. It's always good to try and manage your injuries while hiding from the enemy. Over there.
Who are you? Are you like a person who's in my team, or...? Oh, smoke grenade.
Let's go.
Can I move normally now? I can!
This way, hurry!
This guy hasn't done anything wrong. I don't know what you want. Here. What was the point in that? You knew he was gonna do that again. Yeah, leave. We don't want you here.
Let's move.
How would you just...
Help me!
They come.
bad guy, is it? Oh no, it's a guy who's gonna get killed.
Γρήγορα. Come on.
Σας παρακαλώ, είστε κλουβί, οκ. Τι συμβαίνει. Δεν βλέπω
τίποτα.
Δεν κανένας θα μας σκοτώσουνε.
Ναι, τον είδα πριν λίγο.
What's happening out there?
It's all right. We'll be okay.
I can't see what's happening.
Just the prologue.
Do you hear that?
It's going out of there.
negative. He came in here. Keep looking.
Again? Wow. Yep. Thumbs up. See what they're saying. They're saying if you like this video, give it a like. He's peeing himself.
Thank you.
make it. We're not making this out alive. That's doing nothing. That's what happens. The bullets are just melting into it. Yeah, use sprinklers that bring it in last time. Hush. What do you suggest, Hush? They've already gone through here, haven't they? Oh, shoot. I almost got noticed there, Hush. Oh, am I gonna have one now? This guy's a badass. So are we. Oh, he's back again. Guess who's back again?
Hold down the aim button to aim, then press the attack button to fire. Destroy him.
Go, we have to save some people. We're secret agents, look. We have suppressors. No one can hear us. Ready to move yet?
You die on me, Ahab.
Dring, dring. Ahab. That's amazing. I love that. Dring, dring. Da-da-ding, da-da-ding.
Shoot a gun.
Let's try this again.
Hold down the aim button to aim. Then press the attack button to fire. Destroy it.
I'll run interference.
My god. push. Where's Hush? Make any sense? Wowzers! What's up? Alright, we're gonna just do what all the others did. Okay then. Maybe he'll be nice to us. Growlings. Hi! Explosion, like it was nothing, you know?